Hello viewers, I am Chef Ankur Kishore and today I will be demonstrating the basic Indian gravies. The first gravy that I am going to prepare is an onion tomato gravy. For this gravy, you require refined oil, chopped onions, ginger garlic paste, chopped tomatoes, tomato puree, salt, cumin seeds, chopped garlic, turmeric powder, red chili powder, coriander powder, chopped ginger and slit green chilies. The first thing that we'll put in a pan is a refined oil. Make sure that you add a good quantity of refined oil so that the onions will be sauteed in a proper way. After heating the oil, we'll add a bit of white cumin seeds. After heating the oil, we'll add a bit of white cumin seeds. We'll cook it until it changes its color. Now you can see a good aroma of cumin is coming from the pan and it started changing its color. What we'll do is, we'll add chopped garlic and cook it until it changes its color. Now we'll add a bit of chopped onion. And cook the onions properly. In the meantime, while we are cooking the onions, what we'll do is, we'll add a bit of chopped ginger and few slit green chilies. And now we have to cook the onions until translucent. Now as you can see, the onion has become translucent. We'll add ginger garlic paste and saute it properly so that the flavors will come from the ginger garlic paste. Now as you can see, the onions are sauteed well. What we'll do is, we'll add turmeric powder, degi mirch to give it a nice color. We'll mix it properly. Now you can see the nice color in a gravy. What we'll do is, we'll add fresh tomato puree into the gravy and mix it well. After mixing it well, we'll add chopped tomatoes. As the name of the gravy is onion tomato gravy, we'll add the chopped tomatoes and mix it well. And a bit of water so that the gravy won't stick to the bottom of the pan and the tomato and the onion masala is cooked properly. Now you can see it is mixed properly. As it is the basic gravy, we can adjust the salt while doing the final touch also, and coriander powder. As it is important in Indian cuisine for the flavoring in a gravy. You can see a nice color coming from the gravy. Now we'll cook it until the oil comes on the top. Now you can see that we have been cooking this gravy from last 8 to 10 minutes continuously, stirring continuously. Now you can see the oil is coming on top. If a oil is coming on top in a gravy, then it means that the gravy is cooked and the masalas are properly cooked in the gravy. At this moment, will stop the flame as the gravy is cooked and will transfer the gravy into a container and use it. Thank you for watching this video, and I am sure after the end of this video you will be able to make onion tomato gravy. Thank you very much.